All right, this is one hell of a spicy match. Oh gosh, got on my same time.
All right, we got Team Duck and Orange. Duck and Orange, son.
Duck and Orange, yo.
Puerto Rican Barrel Up. Shout out Puerto Rican Barrel Up.
Thank you, Puerto Rican Barrel Up, for that name.
Duck and Orange,
Team
son.
Duck and Orange versus right. consistent Team of, Hello Kitty.
Hold on, buddy. It's consisting of Andreas and Sizzle, Duck and Orange. Andreas is the Yellow Rufus, and we got a guy that's flown under the radar here, Capo.
To the left.
Captain Capo, baby. And we're in team
very,
Hello
very good bubble player.
What's his team name, Edward?
Hello Kitty.
Hello Kitty.
That combo's count him.
Yeah, he's the orange Rufus, so again. Oh, Andreas. Yep. He's killing off that Duck and Orange Rufus, son.
Very interesting, because Andreas spent a lot of time helping Capo the Marvel Rufus. Capo was already very naturally good at the game. Obviously someone who can play Marvel.
He's amazing, man. He uses Cody, he uses a wide variety of characters, but his main is Rufus. But Andreas does go really match inside out. No, Capo giving a good fight here. Oh, it's a good message early on. Pretty frantic, Jesus kicks everywhere.
Oh! That jump pocket would have saved the round.
Changed everything.
Good option there.
Dr. Dre pretty nervous over here. Very nice. Can he finish the round or was it a hopeless effort?
That's supposed to be
very cheeky cross up there into a crouching light kick, fake cross up.
My days, Capo, let him jump in. This is tight. Don't know why it's here again. Andreas takes it.
Let me just say, that jump over into a crouching light, beautiful play. It's just a shame he couldn't finish it. Capo was still blocking high. Very nice little man game there.
He should have really won that round.
Capo is a very composed individual. I think he can handle it. But Dre, turn on the heat here.
Good pressure there.
Duck and Orange, son. No.
He has the mental advantage right now.
Tell you what, that EX. That EX snake strike, such a mental. Crispy links, crispy duck links there. Interesting anti air.
Here it is again.
Dre all over it right now.
Rufus, who doesn't have the EX, is the one in trouble.
Yeah, that's him in every matchup, really. He doesn't have the mirror, he's in a lot of trouble.
Hit confirmed, hold on.
Captain Capo, baby. Who is the best Rufus?
You said it, now I must kill you.
Interesting reset.
Andreas says no students, we're not playing
him yet. Oh, he's got ultra. That would have been beautiful,
no ball.
It's going to the
most unreliable round.
To do in the Rufus Mirror match.
It's the couch of media punch.
Dre knows it. Dre knows it.
Dre knows it.
Look
at the respect both players. There you go. That's the one. That's the one. So much respect. They're trying to do a psychic double hard kick.
Capo is sizzling.
He's gonna eat all those hits.
He's ready for that.
Here we go. What can we do with it? Not the Jesus kick.
Beside me, I'm beside you.
Another one's coming, I think. Everybody.
Really
hard. There you go, trying to set the meal.
Well spaced.
Perfectly spaced. Got that poke,
Andreas,
what the fuck? Putting on some beautiful stuff here. Capo is not ready for that.
Could be a mix up there of some sort.
Here we go. Very smart play.
Fierce punch. First game goes to Team Duck and Orange.
Sick play. Rufus wins. Dre, that was